Hi everybody, just doing an update on my gear and stuff like that, and this is 1.03 I guess for the patch notes. So biggest change, I mean, I had 80,000 DPS and now I have 52,000 roughly with the Scoundrel crit. Here's the stats: 22% crit, 168. I still have to replace my rings. I was slowly replacing them because the attack speed really wasn't that good for wizards and the nerf was coming up. Resistances aren't that high and I really have no trouble clearing Act 3. Anyway, here's the gear. DPS went down like crazy. It used to be 1100, but then the attack speed, and whatnot. So like I said, I'm just gonna hover over everything like my other videos, and you can pause it if you really want to see the stats to keep the video pretty low at length. Mostly I just went for intelligence. Kind of a magic find build with staying above 30,000 for a wizard, so energy armor can make me take a little less. Now that they do less damage, I guess, because of the new patch, I'm not sure what the health would be. So that's the gear. Here's the spec. Again, you can pause it to see it. I haven't played too much with the new patch, but this is what I've been using. I got three stacks. I just ran in the sewers three and got a little bit. I use Archon because you can just blast down minions. I usually try to get one or two stacks and then come up here to kill the spider. Oh god, I have shadows on. To kill the spider and then Asmodan. Pretty much because you get your guaranteed, the rares and whatnot from both of them. So Waller's pretty good for using Archon because I can just run past it and then do a whole bunch of damage here. The wall dead's just Archon. Oh, he's got Blink. But I'm safe from the other guys, so I'll try to just beast down this guy. Beast down him. And then we got one more guy left. Checking Archon, got a little bit left. So really easy to kill stuff like that. He blows up. But now Archon's on cooldown, so I'll do a little bit without Archon. And basically, the attack speed nerf really didn't hurt that bad. I mean, clearly the damage is lower. But, and going with crit, you kind of just shoot the orb and back up a little bit. Kill everything pretty easy. What you want to do is with the Scoundrel, this is a huge, huge tip. If you didn't know, I'm sure a lot of people don't know. Put multi-shot on him, and give him a cold damage bow. Then he pretty much just slows everything constantly. It's like running, Blizzard almost, as long as he stays alive. And he dies a lot, but when he's alive you can really feel it, so that's huge for doing damage and stuff like that. Multi-shot again, it's multi-shot with a cold bow. Damage really doesn't matter, because I mean the Scoundrel's never really going to do that much damage. So you just run along here, and it might take you a little while, but with the increase in drop rate and stuff like that in Act 3. And there's other areas, like the sewers are really good, but there's always Soul Rippers, the tongue guys, as I like to call them. So they're kind of a pain. So you can do this, you can do, because you get the two bosses, like I said, you can do the bridge and like all the outside areas where it's snowing. Pretty good mobs to kite. The guys who put their hand in the ground and do the green damage are kind of annoying, but generally this area, I think the mobs are the best, besides the guys who throw spears, who are really annoying. Like, these guys are so easy to kite. These little guys that come up are annoying, but you can deal with them pretty well. So again, I only have like 300, maybe all resist, some have 400 and stuff like that, but with over 30k and your energy armor, you can do alright. And I have 51,000 DPS, I guess that's decently high. I mean, granted there's going to be people higher, and I'm not saying this is the only build that works, or my damage is really crazy, but I would say, with like a good 300 resist, 30,000 life, and maybe 30,000-40,000 damage, you can do this. And it takes a while to learn it. It's not, you kind of just, you, there's little things you need to learn, little kite spots. There's also phase beast, sorry, at the end of this near Asmodan. I'm not going to get to that because the video is not going to be that long. But there's two areas, I'll show you actually really quick. They can kind of just stick mobs. If they're really just impossible, like teleport phase beasts or vortex or something like that. Actually, I can't get to the waypoint. But as soon as you get to the road to Asmodan after you kill the spider, you can hide them right up in the stairs and just sit them there and then respawn on the waypoint, take away your pet and run as a ghost and get right past them, teleport, get your pet back. It doesn't happen often, but sometimes I really do have to skip them or invulnerable and stuff like that. Other than that, you want to get four stack or five stacks and then, go kill a spider and go along and kill Asmo. So these little mobs are pretty easy, but the big guy throws, holy crap, I'm lying. And then I don't know what the increased repair cost, but we'll see how much it is. Sometimes I'll die, just do enough damage, die. Respawn, do more damage. They're fast though, which is kind of annoying. And I haven't cleared down there clearly, so that might be annoying. Didn't hit that hard. Oh, I am just screwing up making this video. Yeah, that'd be a pain because they're fast. So then I'll respawn again, go up the stairs, do enough damage. And you only get one more respawn with 8 seconds before they heal. Oh my gosh, the attack speed changes are so different. You can just like feel it. Duck up here, heal a little bit. Probably come in and do an arcane orb. If I can't get past them, eggs, illusion too, jeez. So I got one more respawn, I might be able to kill him. If I'm fast enough, sometimes they heal, sometimes they don't. That one has 500,000 health. Just click it really fast. Run down, he might heal though since he's up there. Put my buffs on really fast. Big guy healed. Looks like that guy healed too. Yeah, just kind of some things you're not going to be able to do. So I need to work on my gear a little bit now that everything got nerfed. But that's basically the video. And thanks for watching. Make sure you